David Pipe, final instructions. It's going to be Wrexham who will be kicking off. They're playing from right to left. County are attacking the end where the Wrexham supporters are in this first half. It's Johnny Hunt in the centre circle. Trying to see who the other player is with him, but we're going to be underway. You're listening to iRadio, Newport City Radio. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. We are underway, and the ball is played out to the far side immediately. Runs from deep, going forward, but Christian Jolly does well, robs him, and gets the ball, and it's now with Gilby. Gilby going forward. Gilby beats one, and Gilby takes it on. He's beaten two, and he's going forward, is Gilby. And he plays it inside. It's with Flynn. Flynn going forward. Flynn shoots, but it's low, and that's straightforward for Chris Maxwell to take. Come deep. Now it's with Wright. Wright going forward to Ormrod. Ormrod, who once was a £1.75 million player to Southampton from Blackpool, played against County in the FA Cup. Now it's with Keats. Keats going forward. There's danger here for County, and there really is danger. In comes the shot, and it's wide of goal. It's a goal kick, and County have got away with that one, Steve.
Newport need to do that. They need to try and pick up this second ball. Gilby, a great run from Gilby to chase Ashton down just then, and we've won the ball back to him. That's what we need to do. We need to get the possession of it.
Great flick there was from Minshall, and gets with Sandell. Sandell shoots. Tie, it's wide, but it was worth a shot, but it was from fully, 35 yards? Had to be, at least. County have got it with James. It's played into Crow's feet. That's better. Gilby, central midfield, takes it forward. The youngster going forward, showing good pace. Good pace. Gilby shoots, and he shoots wide of goal. And County are trying probably too much to hit it from distance, and then marks it up. So it's going to be a long throw-in, and it's right with the throw-in. Throws it deep into the box. Headed by Flynn up into the air. Ormrod goes for it, and there's going to be a shot coming in here, and dangerous. Jay Harris plays it, and then the ball is crossed in, and Pidgley takes it and takes it well. Who are coming for Clark. Ball is played out. Clark makes a good run, and that's a good ball played through, but Christian Jolly goes for it, but it's Ashton who's got it, and Ashton plays a neat ball inside, and Wrexham going for this as the ball is played in. Ball is headed over. It's a goal kick, but it's good football from Wrexham.
Need to be very careful, Tim.
They don't need. Throwing is taken. It's Wrexham at the moment. They're coming forward as they go in search of this opening goal, and in comes a shot, and it's only just over the bar from Joe Clark, but it's a goal kick to Newport County. But a tackle comes in, but Wrexham are winning the ball, and they're coming forward, and it's Ormrod. Ormrod plays a great pass to Hunt on this near side. It's Hunt who he's found, and Hunt is going to cross the ball in, and the shot is from Ormrod, who turns, and he's put it wide of goal. And it's got to be said that Ormrod is causing County all sorts of problems, and it's with Riley. Riley again has oceans of room, being trapped back by Crow, who does well, but they still retain possession. But now they see again they're picking up the loose ball. In comes a shot, just wide of goal from Ormrod, and he had Pidgley stretching there, and that's two or three chances, and County could so easily be behind to throw in, which will be taken by Sandell. Sandell with the throw-in, it's long, it's into the box, it's headed out, but it's as far as Flynn. It's headed out, and the keeper manages to stop it from going for a corner kick. And Artell plays it back to the keeper, who Hundley plays it forward, only as far as Gilby finds Crow. Crow plays it into Gilby. Gilby going forward. It's the youngster, plays it through. It's Christian Jolly. It's Jolly. Oh, it's just wide of goal, and that's County's first real major chance. 43 minutes it's taken. Yeah, ball is won by Byron Anthony. Finds Crow. County coming a bit more into it now as the ball is played through. Looking for the run of Minshall, but Riley wins it. Surely that's a free kick, which indeed it is. And County are finishing this half strongly. County with plenty of bodies forward for this free kick. Can they get this goal? Ball is played inside. Minshall! Oh, and the keeper's taken it. And I'll tell you what, if that was the right-hand side, that would have been 1-0. The ball is with Pidgley. Pidgley takes it to the edge of his area. He kicks it. Good distance on this one, finding Pipe. Pipe heads the ball on, trying to find Jolly. Ashton wins the ball in the air. There is the referee's whistle. It's half-time, Steve, and it's goalless.
All right, thank you, Tim. There we are then. Newport County 0, Wrexham 0.
And County with Gilby still waiting for the referee. He's not happy that should be underway just yet, but we will be any second. He now checks his wristwatch. He's going to blow it, and we're off, and Crow already gets the ball back, and Flynn plays the ball out to the far side where it goes straight out into touch. I wonder when Aaron O'Connor will be brought into proceedings, because at some point you bet he's going to be brought in, Steve. Let's see what happens with this Sandell free kick. In it goes. It's headed, but it's headed into the arms there of Maxwell. Ashton gets lucky with that one, but a loose ball is picked up by Gilby. Gilby probing, going forward, taking, running at them, plays it through. Ball is now, here's danger. Ball is played through. Oh, the keeper takes it at the near post, and that so nearly could have ended up in the back of the net. Ormerod holds off the challenge of Anthony, plays a great ball to Ashton. He could play this, Ormerod. He may be 37 years of age. Ball is on the far side. There's danger here as it's crossed in. In comes the header, but it's wide of goal, and Pidgley sees it wide. But apparently it must have taken a touch, and it's a corner kick to Wrexham.
The officials have given it that way, but Ormerod just seems to be everywhere, Tim.
Corner kick, 10 minutes into the second half, still goalless here at Wembley. In comes the corner kick. Oh, it's headed wide, and it's gone for a corner kick again. We have played 11 minutes of the second half, 56 minutes in. The corner is good, and it's headed out well there. I think Minchell met it, in fact, and it's Keats who picks up the loose ball. And it's now with Clark. Clark goes forward, he shoots, and he shoots wide of goal. And Hunt comes forward for Wrexham, and Wrexham checks back, plays it to Ashton. Ashton plays the good ball in. It's with Hunt, and Hunt plays it inside to Ormerod. Ormerod turns, looking for space, probing. Finds the ball to Harris. Harris plays it to right. It's good football, it's got to be said, by Wrexham. Ball is played inside. Flynn stands up, shielding it. But again, they're coming forward. There's danger here. They're in on goal. It's a great save. And they put it wide of goal. Morel Pidgley did a brilliant save there from about 6 yards out. And the resultant kick from Ormerod, he's put it wide of goal. And County were lucky, and they've escaped there, Steve.
Yeah, I think they're very lucky again. Morel did very, very well. He feigned the space. The ball was nipped through to him. He smashed it towards Pidgley. Luckily, it was straight at him.
As Pidgley plays it forward, back it comes. Flynn looks for that loose ball, but Pipe picks it up. It's with Pipe. Pipe played to Crow. Crow plays it to the far side. County are attacking at the moment. It's with Flynn. It's played inside, and Christian Jolly, first touch. And it's wide a goal, and it's a goal kick, it's well wide. James goes for it, but it's Wrexham. Danger here, but Pipe saw that. But again, there's danger. Surely, what a great save there. And a magnificent save by Pidgley. And he's got the ball, he's kept them. Well played, Lenny Pidgley. What a magnificent save. He's kept County in it, Steve.
Yeah, again, he's done superbly well. County, where were you at the back? Dear, dear, dear. How many chances are Wrexham going to get? It was a fantastic save from Pidgley. It's blasted at Pidgley. It was high. He did well to get his hands up fairly quickly. But County still in it, Tim. Still 0-0.
Aaron O'Connor holds it up. County will have a free kick for the foul there on Byron Anthony. Michael Ball saw something in that. O'Connor is on, as I said, the top scorer. There is the yellow card for Ormerod. O'Connor peels away, looking for the ball. Jolly played inside, but out it comes. But as far as Gilby, Gilby shoots. It's charged down, and they've got it back, and it's with Sandell. Sandell crosses it. Oh, it's over everybody, and they're going to be managed to clear it. And they were coming under pressure themselves there, Wrexham. Yeah, it is. And it's Johnny Hunt who's going to take it for them. Just a yard or two in from the touchline, right in front of us. Raises his right arm. He's going to take this left-footed. This is going long to the far post, which indeed it is. Pidgley comes. Pidgley takes. Expert handling again from the great shot stopper and number one goalkeeper at County, Lenny Pidgley. Sandell, but he is robbed. And Chiswick gets it for Wrexham. They appeal in vain. They want a free kick. And now they're going to get it. Gilby complains to the referee that they felt that he... Gilby is going to be booked for what he said for that there, and he's a bit silly there, Gilby. He ought to have left it alone. The free kick's given, and there's the booking. Bit of a silly one that. Ormerod heads it on, but it's won by County in the air again from Anthony, who's been brilliant. As Sandell plays the ball forward, Jolly is onto it. Christian Jolly! Yes!
Oh my
god! Christian
word.
Jolly! It's Christian Jolly! Oh my goodness me, it's Christian Jolly with 4 minutes left who has scored for County. He has beaten Maxwell to it, and the striker has put it away. Oh, Steve.
Well, do you want to see the response from the County fans? Every single person up on their feet. Amazing. It was a long ball played forward. The final Wrexham defender tried to get ahead on it. I don't know whether it just skimmed off the top of his head or if he missed it completely. It's dropped off to behind him. Jolly's run onto it. The keeper's come out and Jolly's just managed to lift it past him.
And it's Wrexham. It's do or die for them. The ball is with Stephen Wright. The ball is played through. County keep firm. Chisovic holds on to it, takes the ball through, but it's Byron Anthony, but it's a corner kick. It's 1 minute left. Pidgley, please win this ball from this corner kick. It is a corner kick. Oh no. In comes the corner. It's punched clear, but well played. Pidgley does well, but Riley goes to the ball for the far side, and they're going to have a chance to cross it. But Pipe clears the ball and clears it up front. It's only as far as Ashton, who's the only outfield player left. The keeper's come forward as well. Ball is headed. Pidgley comes. Pidgley takes it. And he takes his time. Pidgley's on his toes. In comes the corner kick. Get it, Lenny. Punch it. But they're still going to hit the ball in, but out it comes. And Chisovic gets it back. The keeper is forward. And they're going to launch this ball long. And Minchell heads it, but again there's defending to do. And Pidgley saves it. And we've got a minute left. That's all we've got. Look at the fans, Steve, to my left-hand side. Take your time, Lenny Pidgley. Take your time.
Yeah, again, it's great to see. They're all up in the air. The arms are in the air. The scarves are being waved. The flags are going back and forth. It's tremendous to see. I'll go back to you, Tim. We'll play out this last minute.
Sandell wins it. It's with Jolly. It's three against two. Sandell's with him. It's with Jolly. It's played through. It's O'Connor. O'Connor saved by the legs of the keeper. 2-0. It's 2-0. It's there. 2-0. Oh, County are up. County are up. It's 2-0.
There we are.
Oh, it's there.
All right, there we are. Let's just describe what has just happened. It was Christian Jolly. He's gone forward with the ball. They're three against two. The dummy run has gone to the left. Aaron O'Connor has gone to the right. Jolly's played the ball into his path. He smashed it. The keeper's saved it. It's fallen back to him. He's hooked it into the empty net. The keeper can do nothing about it. And there we have it. County are 2-0 up. That's got to be pretty much time. I think as soon as they kick off this next bit, that's it, Tim. I think we're going to hear the referee's whistle.
We are back in League Division 2. What a goal! The top scorer has sealed it for County. It is 2-0, and we are back in League Division 2 after 25 years. They are back, ladies and gentlemen, in League Division 2. The referee looks at his watch. It says Sandell. There it is! And County are back. Oh, Steve, just look and listen to that. It says it all on the touchline. Justin Edinburgh, it's Christian Jolly and Aaron O'Connor who have won it for County. They are up. We are back. Look at David Pipe. He is dancing to the crowd. That says it all. Steve.
Thank you very much, Tim Thraves. Oh, my word. I tell you what, all the hairs on the back of my neck, you would not believe the atmosphere in this place.
I'm going to the touchline, Steve. I'll see you down there.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much once again, Tim Thraves. Absolutely stunning commentary as always. And the celebrations, I think, are going to go on all night. If you are in the town tonight, take care. Enjoy your celebrations. I think it's going to be one hell of a party back in Newport this evening.